I say hi and welcome to my YouTube channel. We are now on the 16th of December of my Christmas package calendar. I bought this from WTSRetro. And if you bought the same Christmas calendar as I did, I would recommend you wait till after Christmas watching these videos, because I do not want to ruin your experience of what's in these packages, because I don't know if it's the same for everyone or he mixed it up. So if you don't want to get spoilers, I would recommend you go wait for after Christmas. If you are not, then of course you're more than welcome to stay and watch. So I will open this package nicely, and I'm gonna open as I always do, and I can always see right here what it's almost about, because this looks interesting. Let's see. Shadowcaster, to be honest, doesn't ring any bells. And then there is Dune Jax, and Stellar Explorer, Cyber Wars, Multilabel. So that's one software between these five games, or these five packages. There's five in one CD, and one of them is a software, not game. But it's okay. I don't know any of these games either. However, I do see the Shadowcaster is same as what's it called? Might and Magic turn-based games. Can't remember. I can't get in my mind of a specific name at the moment, because it's normally not games I usually play. I'm more at strategy, first-person MMO. And remember, this goes in goes in your recycling center. They have a specific spot for that kind of plastic. So as everything else, of course, I'm gonna put it in my plastic sleeve, because I am downsizing my volume, my game volumes, not how many games I have, but how much my games are taking up space. And of course, the same with this, I'm gonna put that in recycling as well. I'm not going to use it, because I am taking all the cover art out, and I want to keep it in a space where it does not take up as much space. If I can figure out how to do this now. There it goes. So this is volume 16 of the Bullet Power Games Euro Power Packs. I'm wondering if I'm done with these. I don't have the complete collection, because there is more than 24. Oh, I forgot to mention, I have made this note specifically for these packages. And the reason why I made these is because maybe 1 month or a year down the line, I want to go down and find an old game. And maybe I find this. And then I have these notes in here, then I know where I got this game from. And I have been putting that in every single of these packages for this Christmas calendar so far. This was definitely something. There was five new games I've never heard about before, and I love getting new games I haven't heard before. Maybe one day I'm gonna try them, maybe not, but that's how I am. New games is always being a surprise to me, nonetheless what genre it is. Gonna put that with the others. So that's it for this Christmas calendar today, and I thank you for watching, and I will see you tomorrow.